Christmas lights just before it gets dark at Shipyards Park. Look how pretty it is. Whitehorse has really gotten a lot of Christmas lights now. It's so awesome. Okay, let's go have a walk, Marko. Come on. Where are you? Marko, this way. This way, little guy. Marko, come on. Let's get your flashing colors out. It's minus 12 outside. We used to have the railroad coming in. This way, Marko. Come on, let's go for a walk. This way. This way. Come on. Let's go. Look, they're skating on the ice. You can't go. Marko, you can't bark. But I have 3 broken ribs. So welcome to the North Pole. It's kind of fun, huh? It's magical. You don't need to bark. What are you talking about? I have skates. I can skate, but I can't with 3 broken ribs, right, Marko? Lock your bike up. There's a lot of people cycling with their winter bikes. Right, Marko? There's a playground for the kids. Hey, Marko. Let's go. I'm trying to put my glove on. Come on, Marko, let's go. Put the tire, fix your bike. And then there's kids. This is the place you can warm up. And here, hot chocolate, whatever. Yukon River's on the other side there. And there's some kids sledding. Hey, Marko. What do you think? It's pretty. Some kids playing in the playground. It's just before 6 p.m. Hey, Marko, let's go. Woohoo! Yeah. That's fun. Let's walk over to see some more lights, Marko. Come on, Marko. Let's go. Come on. Come on, Marko. Come, little man. This is all free. The city has put this up. Come on, Marko. Let's go. Marko, this way. Come. Come, this way. Let's go. Come. We're going for a walk. Let's go. Come on, Marko. This way. Come on. Come. Come here. Run. Yeah, there you go. Oh, running little doggy. It's been a while to take him for a walk. We're just going for a short little one. This way, Marko. Over here. Let's go. This way. Over here, Marko. Let's look at some more Christmas lights. Slow down, Marko. This way. This way. We got kids sledding. We don't want them to wipe you out. Okay, Marko. Let's look at the lights along the road. Isn't that pretty? Come on, you. Come on. Shitty boy. Okay, Marko. This way. This way, Marko. Come. Over here. This way, Marko. This way. This way, Marko. And the Yukon River is just on the other side of that little house. These are old houses that used to be along here. Come on, Marko, this way. Let's go. Go, little man. Let's go. Okay. Yeah, Marko. Hmm. Some of the river is still not frozen. A lot of it does not freeze anymore. Used to know a bit. It's pretty. Oh, Marko. Let's have a look at the river. Let's see if we can see the river from behind you. Come on. Come on, little man. This looks like so much fun. Look at these kids having fun. Adults can have fun too. Hey, Marko. You having fun? These railroad tracks used to be part of the old railroad, and they don't really exist anymore. We have the dog sled race, Yukon Quest, that starts here in this park over here and goes and up on the river about there where it's frozen and goes all the way to Fairbanks. 1,500 kilometers, right, Marko? Right, little man, hey? Okay. See, look, there's the river. It's not frozen. Right there. Pretty, huh? Marko? Some bench. Can you see the river? Still flowing all the way north. Yeah. Good boy, Marko. Good boy. Come on, over here. Marko, let's go this way. This way. Let's just walk here. Come, Marko. This way. I'm going this way, little man. It's pretty. Isn't that Marko? It's so pretty. I'm wanting to walk along here and show people how pretty it is, eh? Wow. Come on, little man. Come on. For the kids out there. Look at that. Isn't that cute? It's open to the public. It's a public garden. We have some offices here. This used to be the old Pioneer Hotel. Oh, Marko, Marko. There's the candy canes all along here. Oh, stay here, Marko, wait. Stay. We have people biking all winter. Yeah. And here you can have a fire and you can have a nice barbecue along the water after we're at this site. It's so pretty. The phone picks up the white one. Where the music's coming from. These are again some of the old houses that used to be here. There's a community radio station up there on the second floor. This used to be part of the old Yukon, these old log houses. They're kind of buildings that are kept for you can't camp here. They've kept four. I think there's even a writer's residence in one of these. Isn't that pretty? I just love it. It's so beautiful. I think we should make this the coolest place in Canada. Come spend Christmas, because they're really investing more and more time with the lights. And we should have like a German-style outdoor market. Like Gonzaga has an Advent Fest. Right, Marko? Right? Yeah. Oh, yeah, man. Looking for foxes? I'm sure foxes have been here. Here's a skating rink. I'm not gonna go on that. I don't wanna break more ribs. There's lots of benches to sit on in the summer. You can see reflection on the river there. We haven't had much snow. Marko, you have to stay here, okay? You wait here. No, we're not going out. Marko, this way. Come, this way. Come on, Marko. Isn't this cool? When I feel better, I think I'd like to come out here and do some skating at night. It's kind of magical. Probably have another month to do this before my ribs heal up properly. Hey, Marko. Isn't it pretty? Yeah. And here we have a memorial to the poor people who died at work, like a workers' memorial. And again, constantly benches along the river. I took some pictures from that hill where I see the car lights of this on the other side. It's really pretty. Hey, Marko. Can you smell here? Huh? Shall we just start walking towards the car? And this is right downtown Whitehorse. This is the workers' memorial info right here. And like I said, it's a warm minus 12 today. It was minus 20 yesterday, and it's going to go up to zero on Saturday. So we really have no complaints with this weather whatsoever. Right, Marko? Eh? Where are you, Marko, Marko? This is going to be in February with the dockside races. These are all new condos along the river. It's got very metropolitan. That hotel, the third one, third big building, Raven Hotel, very nice. Hi, Marko. We'll walk here. This way, Marko. We'll just walk this trail over here. This is pretty. And then we'll go back to the car. Come on. He's wearing his little police coat. Yeah, isn't that pretty? Oh, you're taking the shortcut to the car. My little man is cold. Alright, I'll take the shortcut to the car. Okay, Marko. It's not for you. Leave it. Leave it, little man. Railroad tracks. Used to be like a little tourist train. They put that out of commission. Shipyards. This is where they used to build ships in the gold rush. Marko, got a car coming. Come here, you. Come here, little man. Once again, how pretty it is. Voila. If we go to the end, I'll take a picture before we go. But they have covered some little boat with lights. They do this every year, which is so awesome. And there's the car. Hey, Marko, Marko. You ready to go in the car? That's where my, he knows where it is.